What do you think you're doing?
Oh, I'm watching YouTube.
You're supposed to be doing your job!
I'm sorry.
Or else you're fired. Jamie should be coming in soon. I need everything to be just right for her. Okay?
Okay.
And no more YouTube. Do you understand?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. When I come back in this room, I will have to see that you are off YouTube and doing your job. Agreed?
Agreed. I'm sorry.
Come in!
Watching Cat Fails again, Money Dime?
Of course not.
Didn't Z just yell at you the last time you watched those?
She yells at me for the smallest of things, of course she did.
Oh, come on. That time where you broke your last computer with a bloody nose was not the smallest thing. All our enemy files were on that thing.
Not my fault. I have a, a weak nose.
Do you even know who you're talking to?
Oh, Jamie! Oh, sorry, Jamie. I'm so sorry. Will you tell me?
If you're good, I won't. Is Z supposed to be coming soon?
Yeah, she's in her room. She was awaiting you.
Ah, alright. Then I'll figure about you later.
Jamie come yet?
Of course she did. She's sitting right there on the chair.
Finally doing your job. Thanks. Ah, see, just the woman I was waiting for. Nice island picture, by the way.
Nice to see you, too. And across that island is where your next mission is going to be. Money Dime just couldn't get a picture of it.
Ah, I see. So what is this mission about?
Well, you see, a powerful nation owns a really expensive bell. That bell was stolen by Slick Silver, an enemy that lives on Whidbey Island, Washington State. Slick Silver blamed the crime on us, and that powerful nation will bomb and destroy London if we don't bring back the bell in the next week.
Ah, I see that I will have to retrieve the bell and bring it back. 001, stop by X's office on your way out. He may have some gadgets for you. Money Dime will give you the files that include your plane tickets and the map of the building you are infiltrating.
Excellent.
And 001, please remember that next time you shall not sit in my personal seat. Money Dime? Files. What is it, resume? Well?
Oh, that's the, it's the way it's disguised.
I see the plane ticket is here. Right? Is this the plane ticket?
Yeah.
And please explain this childish drawing to me.
Oh, that's the house you'll be entering.
Still drawing so childish. Stop watching those videos!
Oh, I'm sorry. Will you tell on me?
No. Just please don't do it anymore. Z told me to stop by your place. She said you have some gadgets for me.
Yes. Right this way. This is the new disguise. My new disguise place. So, right this way.
Nice place you have here.
Yeah, come on. Now. Yes. This car right here, as you can see, was supposed to be for you, but it was reassigned to 007. It has a bulletproof shield, machine guns, oil, jet engine, gas. Yes. Rotating license plates. 2002 Subaru. Yeah. But what I've got for you, a couple of things. And this, which when you spin this cap, it sets the bomb. And then to tell the time on the bomb, you can, the hands move, and each key is a second.
Thank you.
Interesting. And then the tip right here, if you lift the tip, it's poison, kills in 5 seconds.
Interesting.
Now, we have this. Fully HD, it's a audio recorder, can take any kind of voice. You open it up like this, put it in your hair, and it can record anything. Okay? Yeah.
Thank
there you.
That's even more interesting.
Yeah, I think that's it.
Anything else? Are you sure?
Oh, yeah. One more thing. This watch. Yes, this watch. Here you go.
Okay, then.
The alarm's rather loud.
Thanks.
Okay.
Can I leave for my flight now?
Yes. Let's go.
Just the place I was looking for. But I have a feeling I've been here before. Probably nothing.
A beautiful view indeed.
Something mixed over, didn't you? Yeah. Probably just the planes. I don't want any more break-ins, okay? I'll inform everyone. We don't want any more break-ins. If that woman breaks in again, I'm gonna kill her myself.
This is 001. I repeat, this is 001. He has the bell. He has the bell. And he's out to kill me. This is 001. I repeat, 001. He has the bell.
I have a feeling I still know where this place is, and I've been here before. All right, I'm going in. Wait, listen.
Okay, I see her. Yes, sir, I'll get her. Okay, I'll try to kill her.
Oh, okay. No.
Bye. Oh, shit!
Well, that was taken care of.
What a wonderful day for Quicksilver, don't you think? George is probably disposing her dead body right now in the ocean.
Do you have the bell?
Hey. Yes. Take it away, boy.
Hello. Quicksilver. Where's my silver blade? I kind of shredded it. What's with the gun?
To kill you, Smarty.
And why would you want to do that?
To make a deal with you.
What kind of deal?
You tell us who you're working for, or else I'll kill you.
You know, even if I die, 007 will get something.
So that's who you're working for. The British Intelligence, MI6. Jamie Bond, 001.
I see you already have my files.
Oh, clever woman.
Well, you forget one thing. 00 means license to kill. Well, that took care of him. Finally, the gun is loaded. Let's see what's out there. Voices.
Yes, sir, I believe he has. The bell is missing! Oh no! Where'd she go? Where'd she go? There she is! She's running! Wait!